In the 29th minute, Hummels was shown a straight red card by the referee. This comes in after his tackle on Austin.